Hello everyone, this is Miss Tina. Welcome back to Miss Tina's English Storytime. Today, Miss Tina wants to show you a story. The story's name is Little Rabbit's First Farm Book. Little Rabbit's First Farm Book. Here comes a little rabbit, and the gray rabbit is driving the tractor. Here comes a brown rabbit. He's taking care of two lambs, the hen and the four chicks. Also, we have little mouse here. Let's see the story. Little bunny foo-foo jump over the farm. Wake up, farm! It's early in the morning, and the little rabbits have come to help on the farm. The rooster is crawling, crock-a-doo-doo. Time for all the animals to wake up. Little bunny foo-foo jump over the farm. Chickens clucking. The hens and the chicks are first to be fed. The black and white rabbit give them the corn to eat. The gray rabbit collects the eggs from the hen house. Did you know hens can lay eggs every day? Look what eggs are useful. The eggs, the boiled egg, the fried eggs, and the cake. Also the animal family, the daddy called rooster, the mommy called hen, and the baby called chick. Little bunny foo-foo jump over the farm. Dogs quacking, the brown rabbit is feeding the dogs. The frothy ducklings are swimming in the pond. Don't fall in the water, brown rabbit, quack, quack. Did you know? Dogs have the webbed feet to help them swing. The daddy dog called Jack, the mommy called Duck, and the baby called Duckling. Little bunny foo-foo jump over the farm. Cattle mooing, the bull and the cow are ready for breakfast. Here comes a gray rabbit with some hay for them. Look, who's feeding the new calf? It's a little mouse. The cows can eat grass to make milk. The hay is a dry grass. The milk comes out of the cow's under. And the daddy called bull, and the mommy called cow, and the baby called calf. Little bunny foo-foo jump over the farm. Pigs oinking. The pigs and the piglet are hungry too. White rabbit pours grain into the tub. The piglets snuggle up to drink their milk. Oink, oink. Did you know the pigs living in the sties? They love to roll around in the mud. The mud protects them from the sun. And the daddy called boar. And the mommy called sow. And the baby called piglet. Little bunny foo-foo jump over the farm. The sheep baaing. The brown rabbit is taking the sheep to the field where there is a lot of juicy and fresh grass to eat. Hurry up, little lambs. Did you know the sheep have a woolly coat to keep them warm? Look what else wool is used for. The yarn, the sweater, the hat, the mitten, the socks. And the daddy called ram, the mommy called moon, and the baby called lamb. Little bunny foo-foo jump over the farm. The tractor chuckling. It's time to plant the seed that will grow into the wheat. The white rabbit drives the tractor across the field. What a loud noise it makes, chomp, 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 chomp. Even the little mouse need the ear pop is too loud. Did you know the tractor pull machine called plows to dig up the ground and make it ready to planting? Wheat give us grain, which is made into flour. Look what flour is useful. The bread, the chips, the pasta, and the cookie. Little bunny foo-foo jump in the farm. Picking up the apple. The apple in the orchard are ready for picking. Some are growing right at the top of the tree. Hold on tight, black and white rabbits. Did you know lots of different fruits and vegetables are grown on the farm, like strawberry, carrots, corn, cherries, pears, onions, peas, plums, tomato, and potatoes. And look what the apple can use for. The apple can eat and make an apple juice or apple milk and apple pie. Little bunny Foo Foo jumped over the farm, milking the cow. Now it's time for the cows to be milked. The brown rabbit collects the milk in a pail. Look on the swishy tail, white rabbit. Oh no, the milk fell on Mouse Buddy. Did you know the cows are milked twice a day on the farm? Most of the milk by a special machine. A tanker will take the milk to the factory. Look what milk it used for. They use for cream, cheese, milk, yogurt, and cheese. Little bunny Foo Foo jump over the farm. Let's go shopping. The farm shop sells food that comes from the farm. Black and white rabbit has a long shopping list. What do you want for dinner, little rabbit? Here comes so many food. Did you know most food produced on the farm is taken away by trucks to be sold? Look where the food is sold. The bunny grocery, the fruit and veg, and the supermarket. Little bunny Foo Foo jump over the farm. Good night, farm. It's late now, and the little rabbits have to go home. Don't forget to shut the gate behind you. Good night, farm. Good night, little rabbits. Good night, sleep tight, little rabbit. Good night, sleep tight, little farm. Little bunny Foo Foo jump over the farm. Today, we are going to introduce a word. Little. L-I-T-T-L-E. Little. Little就是小的意思哦。Hope you learn the word and enjoy the story. I will see you next time. Bye-bye.